Hey Liz, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. My name is Catherine. I am the girl behind Vintage Disney Bound. If you've seen me on Instagram, that's where I mostly post my things. I also have a Twitter page and everything like that. So I'm going to show you guys a Disney-inspired hair tutorial. We're going to do Meg or Megara from Hercules. So let's get started. I have my hair in all these curlers, so we're going to take these up first. And if you watched my videos before, you've seen me do these curls. I'm crazy about you, you better change your mind. In the future time, if you guys let me just do a tutorial on how I get my hair in curls, I would gladly do that. And I forgot about it. Home last night, sometime around two. Easy to do. Someone I can just leave them in while I do my makeup or do chores or baby, if you think stuff like that. And it just like, gives this like really pretty curl, and it just like curls all the way down. And on like a curling iron, if you clamp it here, you get that little indent. With the hot rollers, you don't get that indent, so you get that curl stuff. So yeah, that's why one reason I like it. And like I said again, if you like want to leave your hot rolls and you can while you do your makeup, if you do errands or anything, usually when I run errands, I put like a scarf over them. So yeah. I ripped this candle a few hours ago, and then it just makes me want to fall already. I really wanted to. So what you need for this tutorial is to have your hair curled or slightly curled. Through my hair with my fingers, I'm breaking up these curls. So we have more volume to the plain color. So yeah, to get this hair out, you need your hair curl bi pins. So hair curled bi pins and hairbands. So, hairbands. If you think I'm crazy about you, you better change your mind. First thing I use. Darling, if I said I was crazy about you, you know I was drunk and all lying. I came home last night, sometime around four. I don't want to keep my door anymore. So, first things first, let me pull back all the hair right here. You better change your mind. You better change your mind. So you better change your mind.
One, two, here we go.
I did like a little challenge thing. It's kind of funny for me. Again, it was made by me and one of my coworkers that we wanted to do. So, see how it naturally, my hair naturally goes like this when it's like out of the curl. So you want that slight slant for me. So. We're going to create a pin curl with this bangs. I'm going to move to the side right here so you guys can see more. And I'm going to put up a mirror so I can see. So my natural hair parts to the left, and just I want it to lay like this. So I want to keep it like this motion, and I want to make sure it's all flat and combed through. So then, right about where my eyebrow ends here, I want to start making that pin curl. So what I'm going to do is put the applause here. And then I'm going to pin that hair down. So what I'm going to do is pin the hair down. See how it gives a little, it has a little give to it, but it's still pinned up. And then the rest of the hair, you're going to sweep it into a circle. So I'm just going to sweep this into a circle. You can do this without having your hair curled, but I find it easier when your hair is curled to do this motion, because it's just going to give that natural motion. It's going to be natural instead of difficult. And then all around the circle, you're going to bite. This look. This is why we're doing the part. We're doing the bang part. So the bangs are done. So we're about the hair now. And I think I want to stay to the side so you guys can see the pointillé action. So you're just gonna pull this. Wrap your hair up. So my hair is a lot shorter than Meg. But I still wanted to have that curl effect, so that's why I curled my hair. And I'm going to take my trusty hairspray, and I'm just going to spray the circle part, because I want this to keep, like, I don't want this hairspray down, because I want a movement to it. I don't want it to look like it's just full of hairspray, so I'm just doing the circle, because that's my main focus. And then I'm going to hairspray that, and then kind of like along a little bit. I'm trying to like swish it around with my fingers, kind of like you would with like any other like clean base product. You kind of like move it around course. I mean, it's layering the hair, but it's not going to be make your hair like crunchy or anything, you know? So that's what I like to do. I still want movement to the curls, like movement to the ponytail, but I want the curls to stay intact. That's why I use my fingers and just kind of like do that motion. So anyways, this is the hair. What do you guys think? You guys like it, you not like it, is it confusing? If it's confusing, I can tell you more written out style if you wanted to. Because I know sometimes I don't explain very well. So let's get on to the outfit, shall we? Before we get on to the outfit, I forgot one more thing that I want to do before the hair. It's take this gold ribbon and tie it on the ponytail. So we're going to move that way so you guys can see. Take the ribbon. Make sure it matches up on both sides. And just make the bow. And I'm using the gold because it is a very more 50s look that I'm going for. So, and plus gold for Meg's little outfit thing with the Disney bound that I'm doing. So I thought I'd incorporate that. And yeah, so now we can get on to the outfit. So I just wanted to show you a couple things. So this is today's makeup for Meg. And then I also wanted to show you the bracelets that I'm wearing. I have these ones. Ignore that. So these bracelets, I have, come on, then. I have a gold bracelet, I have a white bracelet, and then I have the fake jewel that has gold in there to go with the whole gold one. As you saw the last clip, I have my bow, and then I have these earrings, which are actually bullet shell casings. Which I think are really cool. It has the gold and has purple incorporated with the Disney bound. And now we're going to show you the complete outfit. So I'm going to stand over there and show you guys. So this is the outfit. I have this purple dress. And then I also have this belt that's gold with it. And then I have my gladiator sandals on. So yeah, and now let's do a little twirl test.